Hello, everybody. Welcome back to an episode of Altania Plays World of Warcraft. And if you'll recall, in the last episode, we got given several quests in order to help the Bravo Company out on a mission. So let's take a look at where we have, and I think, did I just see that kind of load that way? That's cool. So we gotta get some Dweller Glands. You know what, let's approach it from here. We'll go this direction. Alright. So yeah, our first step is to get some Muck Dweller Glands. And there is a Muck Dweller. Alright, you are close enough now. Ooh, you take quite a bit of shots. Now, we only need how many? 8. So there'll be some of this. If I remember correctly, this story arc is quite involved. And these guys are gonna take a while. Maybe I should start with my number one. Did my Wolfie just let out a kind of sad cry, though? I think so. Okay, yeah, that number one is just a lot better to use. Okay, so this is gonna take just a bit. Come on, get closer. I'm gonna wrap up some more of these Muck Dwellers. I'll be back in a moment. Ooh, waterlogged footlocker. But I need to be able to unlock that, and I'm not a thief. Okay, or a rogue, rather. I'll be back in a moment. Okay, so we just got jumped by this guy. You don't jump back very far in the water. My Wolfie's almost dead. My Wolfie's dead. But this guy's almost dead too. Okay, come on. You can get him. There we go. Ooh. I can skin him something fierce too. Okay, so one of these revives my pet. My poor little Wolfie. Which one does it? Okay. Aha. Wolfie's back. Okay, so yeah, I got jumped and I can't use it again for another 8 minutes. That's when I got jumped by that guy all of a sudden. That was quite surprising. I got completed with the quest. With getting the Muck Dweller Glands, I believe they were. Now I have to do the very, very dignified quest of gathering piles of leaves and more... importantly than that, fox poo. That's fun. Already got some leaves over here I can get. Wonder where the poo. Ooh. What are you doing? I'm gonna go ahead and take care of you, though. Because I need to get those guys, too. For a quest. Ooh, that's what it looks like. Oh, hello. That was a lot for those guys. Oh, these guys are like ninjas. Okay. Well, one more pile of leaves. And then that's all of that. Let's see. Oh, I like the poos right there too. With the leaves. Interessante. Almost done with that. We can put this disgusting quest aside. And then we can start getting rid of some more of these ninja spies. But if they're invisible, how am I supposed to see them? Unless I just have to get attacked by them, I suppose. That works. And there was a drop over here that I didn't pick up because I went the other way. I think I can still get you. Yeah, you're still glowing. Okay, just got a few more of these guys to take care of. I will yet again cut away. Alright, and doing that has led me here to this quest. I had to try to find Brewbaker. Brewbaker is dead. It looks like the orcs are attempting to send a message with this grisly display. Upon closer examination, you notice something in Brewbaker's pouch. You unfold the note and begin reading. Keishan, if you're reading this note, I'm dead. Likely that my position was compromised. Orcs are committing unspeakable atrocities against their prisoners. Yes, prisoners, Keishan. They've got cages full of POWs. If you're gonna blow up this valley, you'll need to free the prisoners first. Tell my wife I love her, and to take out the trash. Wow. Okay. Nice last words. Brewbaker. P.S. They've got black dragons. So I've got to take Brewbaker's report back to Keishan. Which is just fine, because I am now all wrapped up on those quests. And I got a report back anyway. That is some last words to give your wife. Tell my wife I love her. And for her to take out the trash. Yeah. Ooh. That ability. Well, I guess that's why they ambush. What do you want? Cool. I'm not partaking in those at the moment. I'm doing a lot of solo things as much as possible. Okie dokie. Whee! Great work, Altania. We need to move quickly before they send for reinforcements. Did you recover the glands? Perfect. Those orcs won't know what hit them, literally. I'll need a few minutes to get these in working order, and then I'll put them in the Bravo Company field kit. Oh, that does me no good. Ooh, this is good. Okay. Yeah, that's a report we already read, the humorous report. Leaves and poop, that's what I need. Nice job, rookie. I'm gonna go ahead and put the camo in the box. We should be ready soon.
Need help?
They got Brewbaker? Keishan reads the report. This just got complicated. We've got prisoners of war to rescue before we can blow up the valley. Not to mention the orcs have black dragons on their side. Are you ready, Altania? The Bravo Company field kit is ready, Altania. I'm gonna equip you with it, and you're gonna enter Render's Valley, southeast of here, and free our POWs. I'm sending Jorgensen with you to watch your back. Now, the prisoners are being held on the northeast side of the valley in a large cage, but the key to the cage is in a cave on the south side of the valley. You'll have to steal the key, create a distraction, and free the citizens. Good luck, Altania. I'll be in touch through the field kit.
Be careful.
Danforth report. Okay, so they're just talking. Ooh, hello. Activate your Bravo Company field kit now. Bravo Company field kit active. New ability is now available in your action bar. I can toggle the field kit to deactivate it. So camouflage covers the user in fox poop and leaves. Wonderful. Hides the user from sight. Creates a distraction that any orc within 30 yards will investigate, and knocks out a Black Rock orc may only be used from behind the target. Okay. So I need to go there. But that bridge is out, so I need to go around. So I go down and around. I've never chloroformed anybody before. I wonder what it's like. Once in a while, we'll come up against a lone orc that stands between us and victory. Chloroform is often best used in those situations. Just remember to apply chloroform. To apply it, we have to be behind the enemy. Yeah. That's what the tooltip told me. Okie dokie. We're near in Render's Valley. These orcs are tough. Make sure you're camoed. Create a distraction so that you and Jorgensen can slip by unnoticed. Number two is distraction. Cool. Okay. You're doing something. Okay, so I need to go to a... So I need to keep on going this way. Yeah. I feel like I should be quieter. But I know that's not going to do anything. I wonder if your camo would break if you got into a pet battle. What is that? Wild rat that's like glowing? Curious. Okay, so these are the cages. Right. I thought, hold on a second. Even the south side of the valley. Never eat sake. Okay. Is it like up there or something? And there's a... These are like high level guys. What are you doing up there? Well, there's an alliance banner. Is this where I'm supposed to go? Oh, no, the cave's down here. Yeah, camo is up. I'm gonna come up here and get the flight path. I'll go down to that cave in a moment. Be back. Okay, so there was nothing in there. Like, there were no people in there. What's this extra thing? I know I'm camouflaged. I just got a second notification of that. Okay, so... You... Okay, good. You're not. Somebody else is using this as a distraction, I suppose. I'll take it. Chloroform. Yay! I did not realize chloroform was so loud. Okay, y'all go see what that's about. Let me hug the wall here and get out. Okay, good. I was thinking I was under attack by somebody, but I think that may have just been the chloroform thing. Okay, that body despawned, so I'm worried that something will respawn there. But now that I got the key, I can come on over here and free the prisoners. My only question is how the prisoner's gonna escape, because there's still all these guards. What are some murlocs doing down there? Wonder if they're going to be needed for anything. Okay, well, let's, free that prisoner. Or these prisoners. Yay! Okay. The radio on the Bravo Company field kit crackles. Looks like the POWs are free. Time to initiate... Somebody else is attacking. Okay. Okay, time to initiate Operation Endall. The Bravo Company radio beeps. Do you understand, Altania? Do you now see what we gotta do to win a war against these monsters? You gotta become war, no mercy. With the POW is freed, you're clear to plant the Seaforium. Carefully make your way into each of the structures out there and plant a charge. Plant a Seaforium charge at the Black Rock Munitions Hut and the Black Rock Tower. Once you're done, meet up with me and the rest of the Bravo Company at Shalewind Canyon, east of Render's Valley. Okay. So I now got C4ium. Yay. And I do remember seeing some towers up there. Yep, there they are. I only got 4 more minutes on this, but I can of course always apply it again. Let me just recast it, just to make sure. Are you facing away from me? Are you facing... Eh. Okay, I cannot create a distraction. Well, I cannot chloroform you, but I can create a distraction.
That spell isn't ready yet.
Are you close enough? Yeah, you're close enough. So I have a bit of a range, I suppose. Well, I mean, I suppose that makes sense. Okay. Somebody's coming here killing these guys. Is that not where I am, or do I have to go all the way to the top? I would think an explosion would work better closer to the base. No? Okay, yeah, successfully done that. Now for the other tower. Somebody's cleaning house, making it easier for me. I'm not complaining, but at the same time, I kind of like these espionage quests. You would just have to distract them to get them away from their post, and then you can... Well, I guess I can do it with these guys. That guy wasn't fooled. Why weren't you fooled? Okay. Well, thank you for healing my wolf. What about me? Hello. Try to do a little bit of espionage and you could jumped. Okay, so now that I've done that, I gotta go over there. And I think this is where, or that's where I saw the flight path before that I couldn't get because nobody was there, so I guess hopefully people will be there now. I distract you here. There we go. Hopefully I can outrun you and circle around and stay far enough away from you that you cannot see me with my camo. Okay, so now we come on up here. Yep. Now I can hopefully get a flight path. My heels really don't have the oomph that they used to, Altania. You know what I'm saying? Oh, your heels, like your healing abilities, not your... part of your feet heels. Do I... I guess I might already have the flight path, really. Oh, no, I don't. You were just camoed. I couldn't see you before. Okay.
Need help?
And now we blow the whole thing up.
Be careful.
Those explosives you planted were high yield, Altania. When I push this button on the Bravo Company field kit, that whole valley is going to be consumed by a massive fireball of death. You know, I think you should do the honors. You did all the hard work after all. Ready?
Be careful.
Ooh, cutscene. Yep, fireball of death, all right.
Need help?
Did you see those orcs explode? That's how we do it in the Bravo Company. Now to clean up the rest of these jacks. Got this, we got this, we got this, we got this. Unfortunately, I could not wear this. Okay, so 788. It is the best for selling. We got lucky with some vital intelligence from the locals of this valley. Those two behind us, the Ranthals, have informed me that the gnolls in Galardal Valley are being controlled by a powerful magus in the Tower of Ilgalar. The problem is that the tower is sealed by a magical force field. The first thing we need to do is get the key that will get you inside. The Null General, Fangor, has your ticket inside. Kill General Fangor and get the key. I'll be in touch.
Be careful.
Okay, I'll do that. Now that every Black Rock Worth south of Lake Everstill is nothing more than ash and cinder, we can turn our attention to the Shadowhide Null Army of Galardal Valley. I'm having a horrible time pronouncing that. Galardal Valley, directly north of here. I want you to head out there and kill them all, Altania. Initiate Operation Extinction, soldier, for Bravo Company and for the Alliance. So, simple enough, I suppose. A bunch of those guys. I'm going to go ahead and take care of some shopping stuff first. I'll be back in a moment. Alright, so we just went through this whole area. Just north of the base that we were just at. Well, actually, we were like right here. Just a bunch of gnoll killing, nothing too spectacular, but here we come up on the cave and we have to get the key of Ilgalar. And that appears to be what you're doing, holding that key for us. Let's go ahead and try to get some focus charged up with this. I hear you loud and clear, Altania. Kishin comes in over the Bravo Company field kit. Now that the easy part is over, it's time for phase two. The Bravo Company field kit vibrates. Good work, kid. I've got some vital intel for you. The magus in the tower is a human named Doan. The traitor is working for the Blackrock Orcs. I want him dead. Use the key of Ilgalar and get inside that tower. Work your way to the top and show Doan what Bravo Company does with traitors. Rendezvous back at the Shalewind Canyon when the deed is done. I try to read these scenes dynamically. I don't have practice time, and sometimes I can trip over my words as a result. I got only a few more, just like two more Shadowhide Gnolls to slay. So we'll just take care of you while we're going on our way. These guys are pretty much wanting to kill a couple times, they're not. Looks like you're taking care of some of them. Let's go ahead and take care of you. Danforth's voice comes in over the Bravo Company field kit. Hello? Is this thing on? You hear Keishan's voice in the background and some muffled scrapes as they adjust the signal. There we go. Good work, Altania. We're closing in on the Black Rock High Command. There's nowhere left for those dogs to run. Oh, this is good. This is nothing. Yeah, so I reached level 23. Somewhere along the line. Oh, hello. Yeah, somewhere on the line, I got Countershot, which interrupts spellcasting, preventing any spell in that school from being cast for 3 seconds. So that'd be kind of cool when going up against an enemy who casts spells. I don't know when I got it. It was not level 23. Maybe level 22 then. That would make sense. Yeah, I can get up there. So we just gotta get inside this tower, probably fight our way through. See what that's like. Actually, let's see where the beginning of the tower is. And by beginning, I mean the front of it. The opening, the door. Okay, so this key should unlock the ward. And then with that, we can enter. I'm surprised he has guards inside. I mean, if he has a magical barrier, unless I suppose he was just assuming that The barrier might not hold, which would have been a correct assumption, because guess what? We're inside of it, and we're not magicians. Climb up the spirally staircase. Only a couple guards, not that much, so you were pretty confident. Ooh, you know what? Yeah, I interrupted the spellcasting. So, I still got to deal with you. Hold on a second, where's the wizard dude? Did his body despawn really quickly? I guess it must not have had any loot. Okay, I'm gonna head back to the Bravo Company. See you there. Okay. So, we're back here. And there is something there. Bravo Company siege tank. That's interesting.
Need help?
He teleported away? Oh, he did? Oh, I didn't see that. Mentioned Dark Blaze? What's going on in here? Looks like it's time to strap in and finish this nonsense. Well, you're both bad for me.
Be careful.
You'll do, though. Heads up, payload incoming. They put a tank on top of a tank. Troutman? At your service.
Need help?
I'm here to help you and the Bravo Company in this mess. You're to get in the Bravo Company's siege tank and clear a path to Keishan's post on the other side of the valley, north of here. This is a high alert situation, soldier, as the Black Rock Orcs are now aware of your location and send in a large force to meet you head on. Terminate them all with extreme prejudice. I'll see you on the other side. May the light have mercy on your soul. I saw I gotta kill 200 Black Rock soldiers.
Be careful.
Okay. Okay, so I got this, which ram. Rams any enemies in front of the siege engine within 13 yards, dealing 712 damage and knocking them back. This is kinda cool. And then we got Keishan manning his gun back there. Okey-dokey. The only thing left to deal with now are the orcs holding out at Stonewatch Keep. Can we just use that tank and take care of them? That was awesome. Okay, so this, I'm... Huh. So this is all for my shoulders. I don't have anything for this, so... 5 armor, 8 armor, 8 armor, plus 3 agility, plus 4 stamina, 3, 3, 4, 3. This is... I'm gonna go with this. Only the Blackrock High Command remains, Altania. They're all holed up in Stonewatch Keep directly south of our position here at Keishan's Post. I want you and the rest of the Bravo Company to enter Stonewatch and put an end to the Blackrock Orc invasion. Altania, no survivors. So I gotta kill Tharyl Zun and Gathlzog. They have really difficult to pronounce names.
Be careful.
Okay. So... Oh. Hello, everybody. How are y'all doing? I got like a whole army with me. And this guy's like not wearing a shirt. Where'd they go? Seriously? Do you want me to go up this way? Yeah, why'd you disappear before? I don't know. I guess you do want us to go up this way. Hopefully you don't disappear on me again. Well, that's just because we're all, like, really cool guys. Let's take out you guys. Just so we don't have any distractions. Okay, let's take you out. Whoa, hello. Okay, so I got one of them. Yeah, but you guys are helping me just fine. So that was relatively easy. Let's, Okay, I guess he's not in my line of sight. Oops. Seriously. Where do these guys go? Does not want me to go that way. There you are. Do you want that we go this way? Ouch. You guys are flying. Well, dagnabbit, hold on. I'm gonna find my way back there. I'll be back in a moment. Okay, so I'm working on my way back up here, and I just went all the way around, and this is the area we were going through before. Looks pretty destroyed to me. That's where all those explosions were. Seriously? These guys have been with me, surprisingly, in places where it wouldn't make sense for them to be with me. But I still gotta go all the way around, so... Just thought I'd share that little, this is what it looks like now thing with you. And apparently that really bad joke. Be back. Okay, so another team just ran through there. Why do these guys keep on disappearing on me? I do not know. By the way, Wolfie's dead, and because I'm in kind of a PvP area, it doesn't count. I can't revive him. There's a lot of guys who want a piece of him. But I gotta wait for it to be my turn for it to count. Okie dokie. So, that happened. Next will be somebody else's turn, perhaps myself. And I imagine the creature will appear in the sky. Nope, I do not have the aggro. Okay. So back by 50 and my health increase. Okay, I've been wondering what those do. So now we just gotta wait for him to appear again. This time there's no competition. There, you appeared again. The Bravo Company field kit beeps loudly. Come in, Altania, are you there? If you can hear me, BlackRock has the upper hand. I repeat, BlackRock has the upper hand. Get Bravo Company out of... Troutman cuts out. As Troutman cuts out, the world around you grows eerily silent. In the distance, you see a full-grown black dragon. Use the Horn of Summoning to call for Darkblaze. Defeat Darkblaze. Yes. Okay. The Bravo Company all present and accounted for. Did you truly believe that the orcs had the presence of mind required to plan an invasion of this magnitude? No matter. You will die now, a paltry offering to Deathwing as our march upon Stormwind begins. Oh, hello. I don't know that I'm... What?
It's too far away.
I don't think I can get Wolfie back, can I? Right, how do I do that? That's for 5 battle pets. Oh. What's this Phoenix thing for then? Wait, is it like the same thing? I don't know. I'm confused. So could I have got my pet back before? I don't know. So I'm not entirely certain what just happened there with that dragon. I'm a little bit confused. Maybe we'll get some answers when we go turn in this quest. It looks like it's pretty desolate right now, though. So, I'll be back in just a second, just whenever I get over there. Okay, here we are.
Need help?
A single tear rolls down Troutman's left cheek. They died in defense of the Alliance, in defense of our kingdom. Heroes, all of them, and they will be laid to rest as such. So they died. Okay. Return to Lakeshire, and let Solomon know that the Blackrock invasion has been stopped. Make sure he understands the cost at which our freedom came, that we lost 5 of our finest heroes to save Redridge and ultimately Stormwind. You are the last surviving member of Bravo Company, Altania. It is up to you to keep its legacy alive. Dismissed. Okay.
Be careful.
But we don't have a flight person here, so I gotta take the... Oh, yeah. Got a chestnut mare. So, yeah, I gotta go... Ooh, I'll just take this path over here. I wonder if Arthur's Mill will have any orcs still left there. Anyway, I gotta go do that, and then I gotta go do something else. So I'll be back when I'm ready to turn this quest in. And then, after that, we gotta go to the Darkmoon Fair, because we got... It began this week, and we got Test Your Strength all completed, so we gotta turn that in there, so... Yeah, all the orcs are cleared out. Nice. So yeah, I'll be back in a moment. Huh. Take a look at this. It's all empty. Nobody's here. Well, nobody's talking to Solomon. They will never be forgotten, Altania. What you and the rest of Bravo Company sacrificed in order to save Redridge will be a tale told for ages to come. While I can in no way make up for the loss of your friends, I feel that you must be rewarded for such a heroic deed. These are Keishan's possessions, the only things we found when we dredged the lake for his body. Troutman has informed me that Keishan would have wanted you to take something as the lone surviving member of the Bravo Company. Remember them, Altania. So, no good. It's a nice looking bow, but I have a better one. I don't have anything for a ring, though, so I'll also get this, which...
Be careful.
Let's see, I got this cool looking hat, so let me put this ring on. I got this cool looking hat. I like this hat better. Okay, so now that I'm done with that, my next stop would be to go to Darkshore, it looks like, because I have no other quests to do, and this goes to like a 49, level 49 thing, level 52 thing. Yeah, so my next stop, quest-wise, is to go here to Duskwood, which is where this hero's call is going to take me, but before that, I need to be going over here so I can take a portal to... whatchamacallit. Darkmoon Fair. So let me go grab an eagle. Wrong button. Let me go grab an eagle. And here we are. Back at Darkmoon Fair. A crazy people's place to be. For just 1 week. It'd be here. Look at that eye. Looking at you. Sometimes. We actually got a quest while we were in Stormwind. I stopped there for a moment to do some stuff, and that's just to say, hey, come to Darkmoon Fair. So, easy quest. Gives me a little bit of experience, gives me some extra tickets, which is always good. Yes, friend, may I help you? Do you have a voucher that needs redeeming? Welcome to the Darkmoon Fair. This voucher is good for 5, yes 5, prize tickets and a free copy of the world-renowned Darkmoon Adventurer's Guide. When you accumulate prize tickets, you'll want to speak to me about redeeming them for valuable prizes. This handy field guide will help you to locate and identify items of value to our collectors here at the fair.
Keep it real!
So if I destroy that...
Keep it real!
I should be able to get it again. Awesome. Actually, what kind of stuff do you offer? You offer these, like, tiger things, carousel, rockets, dragons, 16 slot bag. I already have one of those, though, so. Measly little armor. Already got one of those. Those have a certain number of uses. This is a toy that I can add to my collection. This is a toy that I can add to my collection. Not a really good weapon. And not really good anything.
Keep it real.
Actually,
I got what you need.
Oh yeah, then I can't even use that. Okay, let's go turn in this quest.
Hello.
No pain, no gain. Did you seek out worthy challenges, or did you simply find some field of boars and slaughter them? There is a reason I am the strongest. Perhaps one day you will see just how strong I really am, Hunter. Until then, keep pushing yourself, but don't forget to take a break from time to time. Like now, here, enjoy the Darkmoon Fair.
Farewell. Hello. Farewell.
Okay.
Choose wisely.
So here are some things that seem interesting. I'm trying to find the place that I got that bow from, because this was a really good bow and I can get enough tickets to maybe get another one. That's not going to really do anything. Okay. Maybe this is the place where I got the bow. Yeah, this is the place where I got the bow. Okay, so now I'm gonna try to find another weapon, or possibly something else. Like, this will definitely be good. Definitely be good. Leather armor, leather. But see, there's also this thing where it indicates you can upgrade. So I'm not entirely certain how one does that. But anyway, yeah, so I think I want this. And I think I'll want this. These are both shoulder. Well, the leather one's better anyway. Upgrade an heirloom weapon, allowing it to increase in power up to level 90. Okay. That's cool. So this is a chest. So this will give me some.
Farewell.
Okay, I'm gonna go get some more tickets, but that'll be it for this episode. Next episode, we will be in Duskwood in Darkshire. Well, we'll go to Darkshire, but we'll be in Duskwood, so. Oops, I meant to go this way. Thank you for watching.